if you're looking for a super unique Midwest summer experience, definitely check out Sandbar Camping on the Wisconsin River. You basically just load all your stuff in a canoe, find a sandbar you want to hang out at, and camp for the night. It is absolutely free, it's beautiful, and it's the best way to celebrate summer in the Midwest.